In an unprecedented surprise attack, the militant Hamas rulers of Gaza sent dozens of fighters into Israel by land, sea, and air.
Hi everybody, I'm here in Kibbutz Be'eri, where everybody lost their life. Too many people were kidnapped here. Too many people were dead, rape.
It was like a Russian roulette.
No, it was like a regular war with strategy. Yeah. Everybody coming.
They just went whichever house they wanted to destroy.
Yeah. Yes. As you can see around me, they killed, burned every home. As you can see, every home. Okay. See?
And they want to come to Be'eri because Be'eri is a very strong kibbutz.
This is a civilian area, totally civilian area. And they come and they go house by house, killing everybody. Everybody. Whoever they can capture. Kids were slaughtered. Kids were slaughtered.
Wow. They go to Gaza and come back. Go to Gaza, took things. Took all my jewelry, my sunglasses, everything they took.
So they will go back in?
Yes.
Go and so just steal, pillage.
Yes.
Pillage.
Kill and steal.
Kill and steal. And rape.
That's the old medieval warfare.
This is not an army base. This is a place where people live. People have their coffee, the breakfast, 6 a.m. They come and let's kill them all. This is it. If you're not condemned what they did to Israel, then I don't know. Coming to an area of civilian and kill 1,500 people here in this place, then rape the women.
Girls that came back from the prison, from the...
After they were kidnapped.
After they were kidnapped.
They was pregnant. They have to do abortion.
Yes.
The world don't speak about it.
Those people, of course, 4 kilometers from here, they're sitting with children, with women, raping them.
Few women so strong that they go said yes. They raped me. I don't know in the new world white girls.
Shame.
It's shame to see someone rape me. Yes, this is the shame. It's very difficult.
So evil. So evil. No mercy.
They started doing it. And the father was with his 2 children. He said to the children, come and jump. The daughter and the father jumped.
Jump from where?
From the window.
And when they burned the house, smoke, and after the smoke, everybody get out of the window and then they start shooting them.
In Be'eri was 3,000 terrorists here. Yeah. Okay? This is the most terrible thing in Be'eri. Okay? And this is important for me because I know my friend died, a lot of soldiers died here, and we were surprised because all of the 20 years in Israel, the army was היו עסוקים בהגנה וסיכול ממוקד.
So they were more busy with prevention of that from happen. They were not busy to attack or doing something.
They were busy with defense.
That's why I find them off guard.
Only defense.
They were busy only defense.
Because
that's ready for a counterattack.
Exactly.
Yes, because we feel the left side in Israel feel bad about the Palestinian. They're poor. They don't like that. We have to hug them. We have to bring them money. And this is what they've done. And this is our big mistakes because we feel sorry about them. You know, every person feel sad about the victims. We thought that they are victims. They are not. They are terrorists. This is very important to me to say it. Because I lost a lot of friends. My friend lost her 9-month baby. They shot of her baby in the hangar. Terrible stories. And I lost my husband. And after a month, my father passed away from sorrow.
Nobody show mercy for children here. Nobody show mercy for old women. They took people's heads off. Heads off. If we're not going to start standing up for what's going on right now, you have to stop it from before it happened, whatever happened here. We have to stop it, because this continues, it's contagious. And people want to kill more and more and more. Why?
Why don't they release our friends from there? 6 good friends, 25 years friends still in Gaza. Why don't they release them? They're bringing back pregnant women. It's a mental war. And they succeed, they won. They did what they supposed to do. They did what they wanted to do. We're
going
to still be here.
גם בשואה נעשה ובנינו מדינה. הכל טוב, אם תחשוב ככה אתה מוריד אותנו. אין דבר כזה, גם הייתה שואה וקמנו.
שמה, אני פצוע צוק איתן, אני פה, אנחנו עמדנו על הגדר.
אני בוגרת ימם, בסדר? בוגרת ימם, יש שתי בנות חכמות.
Thank you for coming.
Tell our story. This world is
shit. Yeah, don't believe it. Well, I think the story needs to be told more. It's not out.
People have to come here to really see what happened, to believe. Because it sounds like a big...
conspiracy theory.
Conspiracy theory, crazy movie from Hollywood, or if you don't come here physically and see really it happened, people won't believe us.
I hope you support Israel with that and stop with the Hamas Palestinian supportive. They don't want peace. They lie to you. They don't want peace. They want to kill, rape, and slaughter. Israeli devil want to fight. Look at this. Look at this beautiful kibbutz. You look like a zone of war. Huh? What is everybody going to die? What? What are you talking? This is look like a neighborhood of army. Is it a army base? I'm asking. Is this an army base? Look at this. Trees, flowers, everything beautiful. Does it look like an army base? But here, they kill people here. Huh? They kill people here. They kill people here. They kill people here. They kill people everywhere. They kidnap from here. You talk to me about end up a war. Go to war and fight evil. Evil will not be quiet until evil will be removed. If you have a root canal, and it's basically, there is more and more disease in your mouth, and if you say, let's sign peaceful contract with the root canal and the pain will go away. No, the pain will not go away. You have to root it out.